I've been saying that, Mike, I think you'll agree, for a long time. And I think we're probably in that position where we'll just let Obamacare fail.
For the GOP plan, millions of Americans would lose comprehensive health insurance.
Higher projected premiums, according to that Congressional Budget Office analysis.
You said undermine earlier, but the probably better term is that this sabotages the Affordable Care Act.
The best thing we can do is let Obamacare explode.